Oh, I love civil engineering for two main reasons, really. One is people. It's an industry of people, and you've got to build teams, you've got to motivate them, and you've got to get the best out of them. Secondly, it's the challenge of the contracts that you take on, because you've got to have the right sources, the right technology, the right plant to do it. And at the end of the day, you've got to show a fair return for your shareholders. And all of that, to me, has been a tremendous challenge.